we go. Let's do it.
Don't bring me back. Don't need.
No wonder. Out of breath. Because I'm coming out. There's no food or drink in there. God, hell. As I said, this is just a quick tester. If you get that near me. Quick tester. Test the GoPro. The bike. Already aching. So I was back. I don't know if I can see half this footage. But my coat being away. Oh. This is it. Whew. No wonder I stopped. My knee always used to buckle. Lower back killing me. I'll be honest, for years on a bike. It's really realistically here. There's a parking lot, quite a few around here, so we'll find one. It could be turned. There we are. Try to take it out a little bit. As we heard, the baby goats have got there and apparently they haven't done it for ages. So that was a waste of our time, but you know, hey ho. Push us up a bit further. I don't know if you can't see anything now. That's what it was. Right. Where the fuck is this park gone? Where did you went to yesterday and I've lost it? I can't remember where it fucking is. Tour around my local area. Obviously I'm going to put music over all this if you haven't seen. Also another bit down there, so I made this little bit like little trail loops. Big little trail, but stop quickly on the road, see what the footage looks like, and then head on. So like I said, I still need to go to town. Good stuff. Stop here. And then stop. out. Good stuff. Fucking hell. That may not seem like a lot, but for me, like I say, I've not been on a bike like that. The first time I took this bike out was yesterday, and obviously I did it off camera because I wanted to see how it rode and stuff like that. It rides really well if you ask me, but I need to get used to it before I actually take it to where I want to go. But now I'm just sat in this field thing. My camera's on 11%, so good thing I'm going to head back soon. There we go. Right, let's give this a watch. As I said, I didn't really want this vlog at the beginning to be all about this. Just as I say, I'm just testing it out just to get, because like it's my first time using it. Like, I've always used like the old, really cheap action cameras. But the only bad thing is this bit of my coat keeps getting in the way. I've noticed, but that won't be a problem. Yeah, it seems alright to me. It's really good. So GoPro's now turned off, it's now on 5%. I used a good amount of battery function that. But as I say, it's like, I just want myself there, even if I cannot be asked to film an actual vlog on one of the days that I can just hop on my bike quickly on a night, take it out for a spin, and that could be a vlog for a day. But obviously I'm not about that. Come on, and you get. The only bit I don't like about it, like the only thing I could say I don't like about this camera is the bottom bit. Like that attaches to mount, so that's the only fucking thing I don't like. It doesn't always fucking go on it. Tight the fucking back in. But like I said to Marcus last night, this camera's gonna capture loads of moments. I'm fucking just talking about this camera really at the beginning of this fucking vlog. As I say, this vlog isn't just, I can't fucking do it now. It isn't just about this. Like, could we fucking do this? So I apologise again for this vlog being just about the camera, but again, it makes this vlog a lot longer because the vlog totals, as I said yesterday, have been really, really, really short, which I didn't really want to be happening. But as long as you're enjoying it, you seem to be, because you're all watching them, so thank you. I've got the chest mount back on, put it under my coat, because I'm going to go with that back on now. I only said to Dan, I wanted to quick this out for a test spin again. I'm going to try to take it out every single day for now, just to get back used to it, and then when I fancy taking it down the salt bin and stuff like that, then I can start taking it out on a night and stuff. But I need a light, to be fair, for it. But yeah, get ready for some more biking content.